Welcome back to the channel, guys. We are back with Tower of Fantasy. This is playthrough part 33. We'll be continuing with the story.
I'm sorry for the urgent summons. We've detected Abyssin activity, and analysis of the signal indicates it's a type we've never seen before.
An unknown type? Where is it now, Larson?
The signal only lasted a brief period, and we couldn't pinpoint it. The area of potential activity has been designated a containment zone, however. At present, there are still several unstable spatial rifts at the border of the containment zone. While there are no signs of an imminent large-scale gray space entity invasion, we still need to conduct some investigations in the interior to guarantee security. Executors from the nearby Silver Coast Research Station have been sent to the target area, but they lack experience handling an Abyssin. Because of that, I'd like to ask you, Lin, to provide support. If we can locate and defeat the Abyssin, obtaining its Crystamax would certainly help accelerate our research in gray space entities.
As you wish, Larson. I'll take Shirley and the Executor with me.
Remember, we know next to nothing about this Abyssin. Its size, field ability, fighting style. We're in the dark here, so be careful.
Thank you. Thank you. Nikki?
What are you doing here? Aren't you on city duty today?
Oh, I volunteered for this team. After all, isn't the investigation of potential gray-space entities invasions also for the safety of the city?
Serious as ever, I see. Let me make the introductions. This is Saki Fua, captain of the Maroria Security Special Forces, and someone you can definitely count on.
Saki Fua, Special Forces Captain at your service. A pleasure to meet you all.
So what's the situation here?
The gray space entities near the rift have all been dealt with. I have orders to remain here and see that the rift closes. But I've detected another space-time rift has opened nearby. I don't know how it's looking, however, and there's no backup in the area.
Leave it to me. Don't let that rift worry you a second longer.
Thanks, Lynn. It's in your hands, then.
Seems I'm a little lost. Might have to I don't know. Got a few minutes left until the recording's finished. Skip back to it. See the next one. Now we'll just explore a little bit. Thank you. gonna have to retrack that one because we went somewhere horribly wrong in that one. So, that's gonna be it for the rest of this evening. Catch you guys on the other side. My little outro was too quick. Okay, we'll wait for it to load in. Maybe that tunnel that we went in the beginning. We were supposed to take next. Dunno. But, yeah, we'll track our way back there. Hopefully. Anyway, catch you later, guys. Don't forget to smash those buttons. Catch you on the other side.